Melbourne. Drama during the Australian Championships of the new Olympic Stadium. The world's fastest miler, John Landy, stops to assist Ron Clark, who has fallen during the mile event. Losing at least 5 seconds, Landy then goes in pursuit of the leaders, and watch him go. And Landy wins in 4 minutes, 4.2 seconds.